हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मैथ्स वन एंड चैप्टर नंबर वन, चैप्टर नंबर आल्सो वन, ओके, इक्वेशन रिड्यूसिबल इक्वेशन टू अ पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स, ओके, सम इक्वेशंस आर डज नॉट लाइक लीनियर इक्वेशन, काही इक्वेशन असे असतात की जे आपल्याला लीनियर इक्वेशन दिसत नाही बट वी कैन कन्वर्ट इन लिनियर इक्वेशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर इज 3 अपॉन एक्स माइनस 4 अपॉन वाई इक्वल टू 8. इज इट लिनियर इक्वेशन? इज नॉट अ लिनियर इक्वेशन बिकॉज हियर इज डिग्री इज माइनस 1. याची डिग्री किती आहे? वजा 8. आपल्याला डिग्री 1 पाहिजे असते, इथे माइनस 1 आहे, म्हणजे लिनियर इक्वेशन नाही. बट वी कॅन कन्वर्ट इन टू लिनियर इक्वेशन. हाऊ टू कन्वर्ट इट? Look at it. 3 upon x means 3 into 1 upon x. Okay. 3 upon x means 3 into 1 upon x. Minus 4 upon y means 4 into 1 upon y. Okay. 4 1 is 4. Y is the denominator. Is equal to 8. Okay. Now, I put here. Look at here. If I take x upon, sorry, 1 upon x is equal to n. 1 upon x आणि कोण सांगितलं? m आहे. आणि इकडे काय? 1 upon 1. 1 upon y is equal to n. Okay. Now convert that equation. 3 into means 3 into 1 upon x. 1 upon x means n. So write here 3n. After that minus 4, 1 upon y. 1 upon y means n is equal to 8. Now this one is linear equation in two variables. How to convert it? X, 1 upon x la m sanitha and 1 upon y la kai sanitha mean n. Okay. For example, next example is here. 14 upon x plus y. So, 14 upon x plus y means इकडे मी काय करणार? कन्वर्ट करताना 1 upon x plus y is equal to n and 1 upon x minus y is equal to n. इकडे काय करायचं? हा 14 बाजूला ठेवा, राहिले तर इथे 1. 14 1 जा 1 upon x plus y is equal to n घेतलं आणि 3 upon x minus y च्या जागी 1 upon x minus y च्या जागी मी काय घेणार आहे? n घेणार आहे. म्हणजेच काय होणार होता बघा, 14 ला बाजूला ठेवा, 14 इंटू 1 अपॉन एक्स असं आपण बाय प्रोपोजिशन करू शकतो. 14 इंटू 1 अपॉन एक्स प्लस वाय. आता 1 अपॉन एक्स प्लस वाय काय केले? एन. सो 14 एन प्लस 3 इंटू 1 अपॉन एक्स मायनस वाय. 1 अपॉन एक्स मायनस वाय इज एन. सो राईट हियर एन इज इक्वल टू 5. दिस वन इज लिनियर. Okay, here also like that. Here is 1 upon 3 into 1 upon x. 1 is a 1, okay. 3 x are 3 x. Plus 1 upon 5 into 1 upon y is equal to 1 upon 15. Okay, in that equation, I take here 1 upon x is equal to n. Okay. 1 upon x is equal to n and 1 upon y is equal to n. Now the equation will be 1 upon 3, 1 upon 3, 1 upon x is equal to n, is here n, plus 1 upon 5 into 1 upon y means n is equal to 1 upon 15. That one is the linear equation. We can reducible equation reducible to a pair of linear equation. We can convert into linear equation. Look at here. Okay. Look at the board. We saw some example. Okay. Now look at the board. I write here some equations. 2 upon x minus 3 upon y is equal to 15 and 8 upon x plus 5 upon y is equal to 77. Okay. I'll put here this one is the equation number 1 and this one is the equation number 2. So write here 2 upon x minus 3y, 3 upon y is equal to 15. This one is equation number 1. Okay, and here 8 upon x plus 5 upon y is equal to 77 is equation number 2. Equation 1 and equation 2. Now, this equation convert into linear equation. When I put here 1 upon x is equal to m and 1 upon y is equal to n. Okay, now equation number 1 convert into linear equation. How it is? It is 2m. 1 upon x means m. 1 upon x means m. So 2m minus 3n is equal to 15. Give here equation number 3. Equation number 3. Now, in the second equation, what? 1 upon x means n. Okay. 1 upon y means n. Now, second equation look like 8n. 1 upon x and I write like n. Plus 5 upon y. So, 1 upon y is again means 5n. Is equal to 77 is the equation number 4. Okay, now compare equation number 1 and 2. Okay, doganch apan coefficient baka ikde 2 hai 4 hai minus 3 plus 5 apala kay paije ekdar coefficient equal kiwa opposite number paije ma equal sathi mi kay karnar equation number 3 2 च्या जागी 1 आणायचे मग 3 इक्वेशन नंबर 3 मल्टिप्लाय बाय 4 4 2 चा 8 सो आई राइट हियर इक्वेशन नंबर 3 मल्टिप्लाय बाय 4 ओके मल्टिप्लाय बाय 4 चलो मल्टिप्लाय करेंगे 4 2 चा 8n माइनस 4 3 चा 12n is equal to 15 fours are 6. Okay, now this one is equation number 5. Okay, pahila gela dusra part tisra part ata chautha ne paachva phakt rahe. Okay, look at the equation number 4 and equation number 5. 8m 8m is equal coefficient. Jar equal asel tar beris karayche, sorry equal asel tar subtraction, opposite asel tar addition. 5m plus 5 minus 2. So we are going to do subtraction. Subtract equation. Which one is the greater? This one is the greater. So equation 5 from 4th minus 3. Okay. So I write here 8m plus 5m is equal to 77. Here 8n minus 12n is equal to 60. So let's subtract after that our sign change. Subtract. So here is minus, here is plus, here is minus. Okay, 8m part, 8m part. Plus 5n plus 12n. How many? 17n is equal to 77 minus 60. It is 70. 17 में पूरी मार दो. N is remaining here. N is equal to 17 upon 70. Okay, I write here. N is equal to. Okay. Right here. N is equal to 17 upon 70. Therefore, N is equal to 1. 17 1 is 71 the 70. Look at the board now. Okay, we need to third. equation number 3. Put value n is equal to 1 in equation number 3. Equation number 3 मध्ये मी n चे value put out करतो, काय होणार बघा, 2n minus 3n is equal to 15. Okay, so 2m minus 3 into 1 is equal to 15. 2m minus 3 was the 3 is equal to 15. 3 is only 1. See, minus n. Minus n. Positive 1. Plus 1 is equal to 15 plus 3. So here is remaining 2m. 2m is equal to 15 plus 3. 2n is equal to 15 plus 3 is 18. So n is equal to 2 ने उड़ी मारी, इतने मल्टीप्लाई के लिए उड़ी मारी, डिवीजन. So n is equal to 2 1 2 2 9 18. N is equal to 9. Okay. N की वैल्यू क्या है? N की वैल्यू 9. N की वैल्यू 1. Okay. Now here is here we are 1 upon x is equal to n. So put the value of n in this equation. Okay. So here n is equal to 9. Put n is equal to 9. Okay. So 1 upon x is equal to n. M to value given. 1 upon x is equal to m to value 9. So now here x ने उड़े मारे इकड़े रहा, मग आता कसं सॉल्व करतो बघ. फॉर एग्जांपल हियर 1 अपॉन x इज इक्वल टू 9. x ने उड़े मारे इकड़े आहे, 1 इज इक्वल टू 9x होणार, इकडे डिवाइड आहे मल्टिप्लाई होणार. आता x ची व्हॅल्यू काढायची, 9 ला मला उड़ी मार, 9 इकडे येणार, 1 अपॉन 9 इज इक्वल टू x. ओके, सो x इज इक्वल टू 9. असं सॉल्व केलं, x ला मला उड़ी मार इकडे गेला, 9x झाले. आता 9 ने उड़ी मारली अपॉन 9, ठीक आहे. द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ x इज 9. नाउ पुट नेक्स्ट, पुट द व्हॅल्यू n इन 1 अपॉन y. पुट n इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी, n इज इक्वल टू 1. ओके, सो इक्वेशन इज वेयर इट इज 1 अपॉन y. 1 अपॉन y इज इक्वल टू n. N ची व्हॅल्यू 1, 1 अपॉन y इज इक्वल टू 1. As like that, y ने उड़ी मारली, 1 is equal to y one जा, उड़ी मारली y one जा, y. So y की वैल्यू कितनी आ गई? 1. So solution of equation. Solution of equation. Equation x and y is equal to x की वैल्यू 9, y की वैल्यू 1. Okay? Look at the board. First thing is remaining here, x is equal to 1 upon 9. 1 upon 9. Right here, 1 upon 9. Sorry for that. Baga ikkada parat dakhavto, x upon 1 upon x is equal to 9. X ne udi marli, kay honar, 1 is equal to 9x. Okay, ata 9 ne udi marli, 1 upon 9 is equal to x. Manje x is equal to 1 upon 9. Okay, now next example. Now, second example. Okay, x upon x, sorry, 10 upon x plus y plus 2 upon x minus y is equal to 4. This one is given equation number 1. So write here equation number 1 is equation number 1, and here is equation number 2. Okay, equation number 1 and equation number 2. Now, value of n, n to the right, equal to 1 upon x plus y is equal to n, and here 1 upon x minus y is equal to n. Now convert that equation in linear equation. Okay, so let's convert to it. Now 10n 10n plus 2n is equal to 4. This one is equation number 3. Equation number 3. Now, equation number 4 is 15m. 15m minus 5m is equal to minus 2. Is it 2 or minus 2?
It's minus 2.
Okay. This is equal to here is the minus 2. So write here minus 2. This one is equation number 4. Okay. This one 3 and here is 4. Now, equation number 3 and 4 are the coefficient for that. 10, 15. Is it equal or opposite? This is not equal, not opposite. Here is 2 and 5. Not equal and not opposite also. So now, this equation multiplied by 5. Okay. Then 2 la 5 ne multiply kelan 10 hona. Ani fourth one equation multiplied by 2. Pahilya n cha coefficient ne dusra equation na multiply kara. Dusra equation dusra n cha coefficient ne pahilya na multiply kara. So I write here equation number 3 multiply by 5. Okay. Chalo yala 5 ne multiply kara. 5 tens are 50n plus 2 5s are 5 ne multiply karo 2 5s are 10n is equal to 4 5s are 20 is equation number 5. Now equation number 4 multiply by 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तो ना इक्वेशन नंबर 4 ला 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई करोगे मतलब क्या होगा ये इक्वेशन नंबर 4 2n इज 52 जा 30n माइनस 10n इज इक्वल टू 22 जा माइनस 4 दिस वन इज इक्वेशन नंबर 6 ओके दिस आर द इक्वेशन नंबर नाउ लुक एट द कोएफिशिएंट यस 50 30 plus 10, minus 10. Opposite number. That time, do addition. Adding equation, which one? 5th and 6th. 5th and 6th. So, addition kara. 50m plus 10n is equal to 20 plus 30m minus 10n is equal to minus 10 and cut. 50 plus 30 is 80n. Is equal to 20 minus 4 minus, sorry, plus 16. Okay. Now, 18 is only one. 18 is only one. It's a multiplication. Only one. It's a division. M is equal to 16 divided by 80. M is equal to 16 1 is 16, 16 5 is 80, 1 upon 5. M value will okay. M value will after, baki cha M and N cha kutla pan equation here. Put the value M is equal to 1 upon 5. I will take this one. Okay, bagu. Put M is equal to 1 upon 5 in equation number 3. In equation 3. Okay, equation 3 is 10m plus 2n is equal to 4. Now, n value 1 upon 5. So, 10 into 1 upon 5 plus 2n is equal to 4. 5 ones are 5. 5 ones are 10. 2 into 1, 2 plus 2n is equal to 4. N ने उड़ी मारो, और 2 ने उड़ी मारो, 2n is equal to 4, 2 ने उड़ी मार दी minus 2, 2n is equal to 4 minus 2, 2, so n is equal to 2 ने उड़ी मार दी divide होगा, 2 upon 2, n is equal to 1, okay, now n की value 1, अनि n की value 1 upon 5, अतः आपने equation यूज़ करके लिख लिया, 1 upon here m is equal to 1 upon 5. Okay. 1 upon x plus y is equal to n. n value is there, 1 upon 5. So write here 1 upon x plus y is equal to 5. Cross multiplication karo. Okay. If we run upon 1 is equal to 5 into x. 5x plus sorry 1 upon 5 is equal to x plus y into 1 x plus y. So equation is x plus y is equal to 5. Okay, this one is equation number 7. Equation number 7 at the edge value get up here. N is equal to 1. N value is there? 1. So, let's go N value 1. N is equal to 1 upon x minus y is equal to n. 1 upon x minus y is equal to 1 value. 1. X minus y into 1. So, right here, 1 is equal to x minus y. A cross multiplication. 1 is 1. X minus y is x minus 1. X minus y is equal to 1. This one is the equation number 8. Now, look at the equation number 7 and 8. The y coefficient are opposite. So, now subtraction. Subtract equation number. Which one? Which one is the greater? 7th one is greater. 8th one is smaller. So, equation number 8 from 7. 7 minus 8 minus 7. So that we have x plus y is equal to 5. X minus y is equal to 1. Okay. Atta subtract in it, the x plus I to minus y to plus. Kahi karatun. Subtract केले तर x निकुल जाए, समझे एक addition के लिए, तर y निकुल जाए, काही कर दिए, तर subtraction करा क्यों बार, addition करा, मैं subtract करतो सर, subtract केले इकडे आला plus, इकडे आला minus, x cut, y plus y, 2y is equal to 4, y is equal to 4 upon 2, so value of y is equal to 2, now put the value of y in equation number 81, 7 or 8. So I am taking here 7. Put y is equal to 2 in equation number 7. X plus y is equal to 5. X plus y is equal to 2. So put here value of y is 2 is equal to 5. 2 ne udi marli plus I minus. So x is equal to 5 minus 2, x is equal to 3. So these are the solution of equation. So write here solution of equation x comma y bracket complete is equal to x value 3, y value 2. Okay. थोड़ा सा मोटा वाटे, लेंदी वाटे, पर लेंदी नहीं, एकदम नोको शार्ट तक तुम बता पहले तक क्या करें सर? X 1 upon x plus 1 ये यार a माने n आते पहले खरोंगिया a माने n खरोंग लेके दो इक्वेशन मिलते साइमल्टेनियसली इक्वेशन अस्तित्व दे सॉल्व करें मेथड 30 है ओके सेम टू सेम मेथड है जहाँ पर आधी बोली दिले फक्त लेंदी है मनुष्य दावों ना का पनीर